This is by far the easiest way to punch holes in heavy leather. Short of a sewing machine, I guess. Because your drive punch is spinning, it doesn't catch like it would if you were just hammering it in. So, there you go.